at least we're getting him out of the house on the weekends and stuff. Hey, he's back in the car. Like, he drives to Melissa's house and then we'll go wherever, you know, walk to the car, whatever.
Why was he not going out?
Mother's an angel, the sky is
falling. Can I wait until the morning comes?
He's not going to meet anybody
who's
sitting at home in a ball.
I think John came out last night.
I don't know how he got to see Belmont.